Hi, my name's Corey. My friends call me Beelin. My clients call me Coach Beelin. I'm a body transformation expert, American Ninja Warrior competitor, and this is my fitness confession. My name is Corey, and with this week's confession, I have to admit that the morale has dropped. Yes, now it's just like before when I was super anxious to get in the gym to put the workouts in. Now it's just kind of like, oh, I have to get this freaking workout in. And if I have to take another freaking pill, yeah, I mean, I'm taking like 25 pills right now. I'm sitting there just like, oh, I'm taking more, it feels like I'm taking more pills than I'm eating. But I must say, the results are starting to show, baby. The results are starting to show. I looked at my before and after photographs that I took like six weeks ago. You can see the definition in the stomach. You can see the definitions in the shoulders and the back. It's all starting to come together. So with that being said, I'm doubling down on everything. Up in the game on the supplements, figured out what supplements I should have been taking or I was missing. So, okay, so what? I'm up to 39 pills. So what? I'm happy to take these joints. Matter of fact, last weekend, I had three options. I had an option of staying home and playing Fortnite. I had an option to go to the Purple Gala that was happening right here in DC, or a last minute invitation to the gym. You guessed it, your boy went right to the gym. I was so happy to get in that gym and bang out the cardio. And I'm trying to tell you right now, man, I'm telling you, there's nothing like it being able to look in the mirror and be like, cha-ching, cha-ching, look at the ass, baby. So I'm still not where I need to be. I got a big term goal to get to. So I figure right now I'm probably about halfway there. I just need to really double down and on the food now. I'm eating like 70% correct. Like I'm on point 70% of the time, it's that other 30%. And for me to have this elite result, I know that I gotta figure out to stay focused on this other 30% of the day. I get that in. Yeah, like I said, the body fat's down to 15%, weight's at 200. I'm 15 pounds away from the weight, but though, I'm focused, I'm on it. Let's get it, I'm super hyped. My name is Beelin, and this is my confession.
These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I got